The end. You wanted John's dead, not alive.
Riddick!
What do you give me for him anyway, Oxen?
We'd work a deal, Riddick. John's for you, straight up. Anything, anything. Just tell me what you want, Riddick, and I'll make it happen.
I wanted to be left alone.
Let me give you some advice, Riddick. When you make a threat, be prepared to back it up. I'll give you a load.
Riddick, there must be something.
The codes to your ship.
No, shit, Riddick. You wouldn't.
Wouldn't what? What wouldn't I do, Hoxie?
Of course. The codes are in my desk.
Can you walk, Johns?
Yeah, I think so.
Run?
Maybe. But I want to find out.
Good. How's your eyesight?
We have a hostage situation.
Riddick's the one wearing the goggles. Kill him on sight.
is only you that matters, Riddick. They realize this, and that is why they are coming. Not like the others. They are different. The only way you can stop them is if you know who you are, what you are. Some of us still remember the true crime that happened on Furia. Once you awake, truly wake, you will never forget.
Who am I? What am I?
People make deals. Deals to protect your family, your job, your fucking savings account. All that bullshit that seems so important when nothing real is at stake. In here, your stake is your life. And the deal is simple. Behave, and you'll live. It's a deal written in blood. On the walls of this place, enforced by Ditech Incorporated. My deal with Ditech is different. Actually, it's the other way around. You'd have to kill me to get me to behave.
Buck Rogers time, and she left me without a single fucking word.
That's awful.
Yeah. But it taught me fuck a good off. Lesson on prison time. Never expect a shorter term than what the old one was. You shown any of the vets your commitment disc?
Second day.
Good. I have to tell you this, but never, and I mean never, believe the words of any damn lawyer.
This place.
Well, yeah. I mean... No, you better talk to Red.
Talk to Red? Okay.
He's out in the yard. I saw him.
Fuck off! Back off or I'll blow your head off. station half an hour ago. Jesus, that smell.
What the fuck do you want? Piss off. What the fuck do you want? Piss off.
You know how to move around here?
Talk to Red. He's the old guy over there.
Yep. He's been here for ages and ages. He'll tell you anything.
You, Red?
You fish?
I'm new here, but no fish. Is there any way to get to Tower 16 from here?
Don't know. All I know is they carry out drug interrogation somewhere over there. Anyone caught carrying tit is sent off instantly.
You mean no one here's carrying?
You're a funny one. Most gangs have one or two keister bunnies, always carrying. Just ask them for some tit, but quietly. You don't want to be the one sending these guys off to interrogation, trust me.
Okay, thanks.
Remember, that did not come from me.
Taken care of?
Yeah, Reeves got himself a shank.
Quit? Fuck off, Max. You don't need to know this.
Yeah, right.
Max, shut the hell up.
You disrespect me? You fucker? No, no, Vince, I'm not... Just putting my nose in the...
Max, shut up. Hey, keep your cool, Vince. Keep your cool. Pig's over there. Max is plain stupid. You know he's fucking retarded.
Hey, I don't give a shit. If this ever happens again, I'll detach his retarded fucking head from his retarded fucking neck, giving you some...
What the fuck do you want?
Who do you answer to?
Hey, no. No one talks with Vince. You want to talk? You talk with me.
Shut the hell up, Max. This one here is cool. Words around about you.
Can you get me some dope?
Sure, man. You can suck both my tits for a pack of smokes.
Been shopping for your mother, asshole? Send them to DI.
Prisoner in place. Ready for transport.
Roger that. Stand by for transport.